How can it be in this world that Dror Moshe Cassouto will walk in the streets and not gonna find the porcupine? How can it be?
She keeps jumping out of my hands.
Is it an option that Hashem will not reveal his porcupines to me? Thank you for being so kind.
No problem.
What's its name?
Her name is Prickles.
Prickles.
Prickles, because she's prickly sometimes.
Prickly sometimes.
When she's grumpy.
Hey, she likes me so much.
She likes me like the squishy stuff.
No, no, I'm not squashing.
Loves my mom's shoes. Hey, girl, no.
That's my life.
She loves holes.
From one porcupine to the next.
We would love to have you over for Shabbat if you were
interested. Oh, Bezat Hashem, thank you so much for being so kind.
If you're around, that'd be great.
Thank you, it's amazing.